This new tonight, some of the state's most at-risk youth got a chance to visit Haleakala National Park in an effort to find hope and healing. Four teenagers from a family court program called Hawaii Girls Court learned about stewardship, Hawaiian culture, ecology, and themselves. The Oahu-based group focuses on empowering girls to keep them from reoffending. During the visit, the girls hiked and explored the park with biologists, law enforcement officers, cultural resource experts, and other staff.